So this year in the Art of the Quilt, we have over 40 quilters from across the Southeast with works on display. There's over 70 quilts in these two galleries. They feature everything from contemporary to traditional to some wearable textile art. There's a lot of different techniques represented. We have two hand quilted quilts this year. The rest are machine quilted. There's applique, there's thread painting, all kinds of different techniques. You'll see